They've made me feel like a prisoner. They've made me feel set free. They've made me feel like a criminal. Made me feel like a king. They've lifted my heart to places I've never been. And they've dragged me down back to where I began. Words can build you up, words can break you down. Start a fire in your heart or put it out.
I got the martial arts guy. Yeah, talk about bullying. So let's talk about that.
So they're always like, you know, stop bullying. You're never going to stop bullying.
Thank you.
You're never going to stop it, ever. And so this whole thing, I was like, you know, people have come to me for, like, my business. They're like, you should do an anti-bullying seminar. No.
You thought about it.
Yeah,
I saw that.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm
thinking
like,
about that.
Okay,
I know.
Yeah, like, you know, I mean, I'm a businessman, and I want to grow my business.
For sure.
But, like, anti-bullying, you know, say no to bullying. We're human beings.
Yep.
And so, it's always going to exist. Yep. There's always going to be somebody that feels like they're either bad or good or whatever, and they're going to try to push someone down.
Yep.
And however, that being said, I have the cure for bullying.
There you go.
I know what it is.
Yep.
You know, if you have confidence, it's basically impossible.
You can't be bullied.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, don't worry about trying to stop something that you can't stop. Worry about trying to, you know, to guard yourself from it and having a defense. And a defense is, for if your child is getting bullied, find a way to get them more confident.
Bullying is real. The clip that you just watched was not put together and produced to pretend like you should just be dismissive or that you're fine or that bullying is not really a thing, you're just a crybaby. No, bullying's real. I get it. Because it happened to me. When I was a junior higher, I vividly remember being bullied. It wasn't fun. I wasn't necessarily scared for my life, but I was pretty scared to go to school. When I was a youth pastor, I saw it play out for teenagers. When they'd go to school and then they'd come back with stories of what happened to them at school. It's horrific to me. It was hard for me to comprehend, but it's real. I'm not here to tell you that bullying's not real, but I am here to tell you that whether it's playing out for yourself, for a friend, even in the workplace, or if it's playing out on the playground for one of your children, there's a way to get past it. There's a way to be better than it, and there's a way to ultimately beat it. And we just addressed it in that video. It's about building your confidence. Had I heard that in junior high, or had I had that reinforced in school or at church where I went, I wouldn't say my life would play out much different, but I would have been a happier person at those points when I was being bullied. And I would have been far more confident and aware that I could beat it. Not necessarily through violence, but just through being who I was designed to be. Look, you're a human being. I'm a human being. Your child's a human being. We're capable of amazing things. Have you seen the things that humans have done? We're incredible. But there's always going to be evil everywhere you look. There's always going to be bad people and bad things. So my message to you today is, especially if you're a parent, reinforce with your child how amazing they are, how incredible they are, and the amazing things that they're capable of doing. And if you're being bullied right now, or if this is something that a very close friend or family member of yours is going through, you have to understand that we are better than that, and we can beat that. And I get that bullying is a fun buzzword right now. I get that. But for those of us that have experienced it, or are watching our children or friends go through it, we've got to understand that we and they are amazing human beings who are capable of amazing things, and we can beat it. Go watch that clip one more time. Think about how you can build confidence in your child, in yourself, in your friends, in your family, and go forth and do that. Thanks so much for watching.